Hi, I am joined with Kristine Knourek from Lloydminster Co-op, and we're very happy to have you here today because you're talking about a very important event, Kindness Wins. And do you want to just kind of touch on what that event is and what it means for the community?
You betcha. So we're Lloydminster and District Co-op is very proud and very excited to be the sponsor of the annual Pink Shirt Day campaign here in Lloydminster.
Yep.
This is our 9th year sponsoring this.
Wow.
And we rebranded it in 2017 away from the anti-bullying message into the message of Kindness Wins.
Mm-hmm.
We figured it was a little bit easier to tell people what they should do versus what they shouldn't.
Absolutely.
And therefore Kindness Wins was born.
Yep.
So we're really excited. February in our world is a month of pink.
Mm-hmm.
It's the month of kindness, and we're really excited to bring that message to the community.
Absolutely. And so with Kindness Wins, what does it exactly mean? Is it just one day of an event, or how do people get involved? And I know they can buy t-shirts and things like that, but is there other parts to this event, basically?
Yeah, you betcha. Yeah. So we like to say kindness matters all year long. It's
Absolutely.
Not just a one day thing.
Yeah.
But specifically, Pink Shirt Day occurs across Canada.
Mm-hmm.
It's a national day, and people do wear the color pink specifically in solidarity against bullying.
Mm-hmm.
So on the last Wednesday of February this year, it's February 27th, we encourage people to wear their pink gear and to stand up against bullying. However, like I said, it's a message that we want to express all year long.
Absolutely.
It's a lifestyle that we're trying to engage people in.
Yeah, absolutely. And with the, I want to talk about when you buy a shirt, it's nothing really goes to co-op, like where the proceeds are going to something that's pretty important. So
absolutely.
If you want to kind of touch on that as well, so then people kind of know that it's not just like to buy things and the money, it's going to a good cause.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
You betcha. So when we started out, we actually supported a few different charities as the years have gone on.
Mm-hmm.
We've supported the Lloydminster Big Brothers and Big Sisters, the Lloydminster Community Youth Center, and most recently, Beyond Borders Circle of Change.
Cool.
And that's a nonprofit organization that exists in Lloydminster.
Mm-hmm.
It's formed by several different charities, as well as the Lloydminster Public School Division and Lloydminster Catholic School Division.
Okay.
And their work focuses on bringing anti-bullying training into the schools.
Mm-hmm.
So they actually teach the students a Red Cross program called Beyond the Hurt. As well, they've started administering Kindness Wins grants.
Oh, cool.
So schools can apply to receive funding through this granting process, which is facilitated by Beyond Borders, and do kind acts in their community. It's
Amazing.
Just been really cool to see.
Yeah, so that's where the funding is going this year.
You betcha. Beyond Borders Circle of Change. So we've got two different products for sale at the co-op. At our gas stations and our grocery stores, we have t-shirts, which are $10, and $1 from each t-shirt goes to Beyond Borders. As well, we have hoodies, they're $20 each, and we donate $2 per hoodie to that
cause.
Very
cool.
And the most exciting thing, honestly, is the fact that in 9 years, we've raised almost $25,000 for local charities.
Amazing.
So we're really excited to top that up this year.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
So do you have a set goal that you want to reach this year? Or is
we always
want to
go
like,
bigger. Yeah.
Right, of
absolutely.
Course. Yeah.
We always want to go bigger. We've averaged around $4,000 a year, which is,
amazing.
I mean, it's just fantastic.
Yeah.
So not only can you wear the color, you're standing up for kindness, but you're supporting a local charity in the process.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
Well, thank you so much for coming in and talking about Kindness Wins.
Yeah.
Definitely go out and get a t-shirt and support. And make sure you just spread the love all February, right?
Yes.
So awesome. Thank you
thank
so
you.
Much for coming in, Kristine.
Thank
appreciate
you.
It.
Thank you for having me.
No problem.